Whenever someone asks you, jak se máš, don't reply with, já jsem dobrá or dobrý, because we only use this phrase when we want to brag about ourselves. Oh, já jsem dobrá. Rather, reply either with simple dobře, špatně, normálně, or if you want to reply with the whole sentence, always use mám se. Jak se máš means literally how are you having yourself. Mám se dobře, I'm having myself well. It means it's translated as I'm good, I'm fine, but we always say mám se dobře. Reply in the comments, jak se máš dnes? Dobře, špatně, normálně, skvěle? Let me know.